Good morning, everyone. The situation that we have today is me and my neighbor are discussing about issue that affect the community. The issue that affect the community is the reckless driving. Reckless driving affect the community because it's danger to people, damage the surrounding, and give the trouble for the police and the people. First, reckless driving affect the community because it's danger to people. Reckless driver might hit the people who is passerby in the road. Next, they also hit the car, and the car maybe have the kids and children in the car. So it a danger for the family. Next, reckless driving affect the community because it will damage the surrounding. Maybe the reckless driver will hit the house and the traffic light. When they hit the traffic light, it will cause the heavy traffic. And maybe they also hit the signboard and give the problem to people who want to reach the destination. Last, it gives trouble for police and people because police have to investigate the accident. And when police want to investigate the accident, it asks the people for their evidence. So the people maybe feel disturbing last, in conclusion, reckless driving will affect the community because it danger to people, damage the surrounding, and give the problem to police and people. That's all for me. Thank you.